I ain't going back. If you tell him, Jolene ain't going back.
Hey, we had a deal. No shooting as long as we gave you food. What the fuck happened?
You had a deal with them. I ain't them. Oh, I know you. I know what you are. And I know what you do.
You don't know me.
Steal my shit. Steal everything from me.
Who the fuck are you? Look, it's not safe up here in the woods. You gotta come back to the dairy.
Oh, it's a hell of a lot safer up here than down there, you best believe. Now, maybe you didn't hear me last time. When I asked you, sweet, put your damn guns down! You think I won't kill you? I'm gonna take this here crossbow and put a nice sharp arrow right through your eyeball. And into your goddamn brain. You're not men. You're monsters. All men are monsters. Take what they want and then destroy it all. Take a can of beans. Take a little girl. It's all the fucking same to you.
Where did you get this hat?
The little girl.
You stole it from her.
So what if I did? You stole her from me.
What the hell are you talking about?
You know what? I changed my mind. I'm putting this arrow right through your balls. Yeah, right through. String them up on that tree. Then I'm gonna head down to that farm and shoot every goddamn person I see.
Put down the crossbow.
No, sir, I need it. I need it to kill you fuckers. Go on, tell him, boy. Tell him what you got in mind for- Oh!
Was? Ich sag ja, der Typ ist mir nicht ganz, der ist mir suspekt, der Typ.
You straight up murdered that woman.
Hardly. She had a crossbow pointed at my forehead.
Die hat doch gequatscht nebenher. Das war so berechnet. Deswegen bist du auch so krankhaft auf diese Kamera, dass die nicht geht. Bist du froh drum, mein Freund?
That's good shooting right there. Still, what a waste.
So, that's it. We going back?
If they ain't here, I don't know where they are. And it ain't a good idea to go tromping through the woods looking for them. So yeah, we head back. Once they see this, they'll get the message.
Sei so schlau und nimm die Armbrust mit. Wenigstens das. Aber nicht er. Er freut sich auch noch drüber oder was.
That was a hell of a ride, huh?
Jesus, Danny.
What? You ain't getting soft on them, are ya? Not after what they did to your friend.
You're back. What happened?
Handled it, Mama.
This isn't what Terry would have wanted.
Terry?
My husband. Miss him every day.
Then screw it up for everybody then, why don't you?
Oh, calm down, Princess. I'll do it myself.
What's going on with them?
Don't know. Squabbling, looks like. A lot of tension with y'all, huh?
Yeah, you could say that. They don't exactly see eye to eye on how we should be doing things.
Well, it's probably just the hunger talking. And Lee, don't worry your head about them bandits. I'm sorry you've seen more violence than I'd have thought in your short time, but you all are safe here. Don't worry.
Think I'll go have a look around.
Don't wander too far. Dinner'll be ready before you know it. And thank your friend Koch again for me. She and the kids are in the barn with the cow. That woman is a lifesaver.
Schaue ich ihn zuerst hin? Ich guck mal nach den Kiddies gucken. Oder? Mich interessiert, was in der Scheune abgeht. Was ist das denn?
They're storing gasoline all over the property. You can definitely tell they built this thing themselves.
It's okay, Clementine. You can pet her.
It's okay. Go ahead.
Whoa. Katya says Mabel could have her baby tonight.
We'll see, Clementine.
What's this thing?
Daddy said it's called a salt lick.
Yeah, but don't lick it. It's gross.
Did you lick it?
I don't know.
I don't know, no.
Have I missed anything?
No, not really. It smells funny in here.
Like manure.
What's manure?
Duty.
Kids?
Hey there, Andy.
Yeah?
How's the cow?
Well, better now we got Doc on the case.
When do you think, we might eat?
Hungry, huh? Don't worry. Mama's cooking up some good grub.
We met this woman up in the woods. She seemed to know your brother.
He probably talks a little more than he ought to.
Thanks.
Yep.
How do you like that cow, Clint?
She's pretty.
Here, Clementine.
My hat! You found it! I knew you'd find it. You said you would.
Listen, did you give your hat to anyone?
No.
Did you see any strangers around the motor inn who might have taken it?
No. Why?
It's probably nothing. Just let me know if you ever see anything like that.
Okay, I will. Hey, Lee, do you think you'll ever have kids?
I don't know. I haven't thought about having kids in a long time.
Well, thanks for finding my hat.
You're welcome, Clint.
Do you want to pet the cow with me?
Nah, but you go on ahead.
Wollen wir zusammen die Kuh streicheln? Die Kleine ist so geil, ne?
Playing the hay.
Just stay close to your mom for now.
Okay. I want to play in the hay.
Just stay close to your mom for now.
Was?
Okay.
Zweimal dasselbe. Das ist ein bisschen unspektakulär gerade. Die Kisten.
Empty.
You found it too, huh? Lee, they're hiding something behind this door. I got a quick look. They got boxes of stuff and something metal and sharp.
Don't get paranoid.
It's my job to be paranoid, Lee. I got my whole family on this farm right now. How about you? What about Clem?
I'll protect her no matter what.
I know you will. Look, that guy with Katya, what's his name? He locked it up real tight the second we came in. I definitely heard a noise back there, Lee.
What?
My point is, we gotta know for sure. So go find a hammer or something, and I'll have this thing off in a second. You back me up in case them farmers come running.
Hang on, man. Think this through. You smash the lock. Then what if it turns out you're wrong? You just fucked your chance to get a good meal in those kids you're trying to protect. Use your head, Kenny.
All right, Professor. What'd you have in mind?
Let me have a look at what we're dealing with first.
Hey, Lee. You know how to pick a lock, right?
No. Why would you say that?
Well, you're, you know, urban.
Oh, you are not saying what I think you're saying.
Jesus, man, I'm from Florida. Crazy shit just comes out of my mouth sometimes. Sorry.
Hmm.
What?
See those screws? Instead of breaking the padlock, we can just take off the assembly, have a peek inside, and then replace it all again like nothing ever happened.
All right. Sounds like you got a plan. I'll hang around and keep an eye on that guy with the cow.
Andy.
Shit, I thought that was Danny. Whatever.
Can I help you boys find something?
Kenny thought he heard a noise.
He's a little jumpy, huh? Well, we're all sure glad his wife is here. She's a lifesaver. You got no idea. Hey, do me a favor. Don't fuck around with this door, okay? Just, you know, Mama gets nervous.
Andrew, I need your help again.
No problem. Right away, Doc.
So, jetzt durch Andy ablenken. Ich weiß auch wie, über den Generator.
Looks like a bunch of old dirty clothes. Ooh, smells pretty foul.
Da ist Blut. Nein, da waren wir gerade drin. Hier wollen wir reingucken.
It's a feeding trough. Hey there, Andy.
Yeah?
You got a screwdriver?
For what?
Never mind. Danny mentioned he needed something.
Did he say what?
Shit, I can't remember now. Sorry.
All right. Be right back, Doc.
How are the kids?
They're doing okay. I never did thank you for saving Duck from the walkers back at Herschel's farm.
Katya.
Andy will be back any minute. Please hurry.
How do you like that cow, Clint?
She's pretty.
Na, was quatsch ich die denn an? Ich brauche einen Screwdriver. Wo kriege ich jetzt einen her?
False alarm. I'm back.
Ich brauche erst einen Schraubenzieher.
So, how does a woman like yourself run this whole place?
Oh, I managed just fine. Plus, I had my boys to help out. I couldn't do it without them.
Schraubenzieher finden. Steht hier irgendwo eine Werkzeugkiste rum?
What's going on, Lee? Did something happen?
There may be something going on with that barn.
I'm telling you, Lee. The longer we stay here, the more trouble we're getting ourselves into.
And what exactly do you think I'm supposed to do about it?
If you want to go in there and start rooting through other people's shit, then get to it. But if it's up to me, we should just take our food and go.
What were you and Kenny arguing about when I came back from the camp?
He's losing it, Lee. He comes over and starts talking about searching the barn and that these people are hiding something. The way I see it, we just need to skip the dinner and get our food to go. But I'm starting to think your friend over there has another agenda.
After what Kenny told me, I'm starting to think they may be trying to hide something.
You two are just asking for trouble. But if you insist on wandering around, I'd be careful, Lee.
I'm gonna go check things out.
Watch yourself, Lee.
Ich bräuchte einen Schraubenzieher. Hast du zufällig einen? Nicht. Wie immer eine große Hilfe. Da! Werkzeugkasten.
Just gonna borrow this for a second.
Jetzt geht's ans Eingemachte, meine Freunde. Jetzt geht's ans Eingemachte. Jetzt könnte das echt kritisch werden. Ich hoffe, das ist die richtige Entscheidung, das Ding aufzumachen. Ich hoffe es.
Hey there, Andy.
Yeah.
Danny needs something again.
All right. Be right back, Doc.
Okay, let's do this.
False alarm. I'm back.
Ich glaube, ich habe ja gar keine Zeit. Ich habe nicht genug Zeit dafür. Ich glaube, ich muss... hier irgendwas sabotieren, damit ich ja.
I'm glad Andy knows how to fix this if something goes wrong. I'm clueless about this stuff.
First piece of shit. Something's always tripping the breaker.
Alter, die machen mir das ja richtig schwierig hier. Was soll denn das?
No mail coming in or out these days. At least they don't have to worry about bill collectors anymore. Doesn't look very safe, but I guess that's the point. Gas keeps the generators going, and the generators keep the fence going.
da hinten war, glaube ich, nichts mehr, oder? Nee. Der Typ hier. Alles klar, Rennschnitzel. Ich wünsche dir eine gute Nacht. Ich bin mal gespannt, ob ich das Rätsel hier noch löse, wie ich den Typen da lange noch ablenke. Und wie gesagt, danke fürs Vorbeischauen. Und wie gesagt, gute Nacht, ne?
Hello. Glad I got to use her today. My girl here.
You really like that girl.
What's not to like?
It's just a gun.
That's where you're wrong. This is Charlotte. She's as faithful as a starving hound when you got a bone in your pocket.
I saw a wheelbarrow over there full of garbage. Some bloody clothes.
Things happen on a dairy. Cut myself darn bad just the other day. Blood everywhere.
You seem okay.
I'm tough.
How do you run this place with just one cow?
Used to have more. They get hungry too. Or sick. Got your doctor friend here now, though.
You guys must trade for a lot of fuel to keep the generators running, right?
People get hungry, and a few loaves of bread fetch a high price. Y'all are luckier on this side of the deal now.
I'm gonna go wait for supper then.
It'll be a good one.
We'll finish talking later.
Huh, Diplick?
You been getting along with Larry?
He's just a big old sweetheart, ain't he?
Don't know if I would have used those words exactly.
Don't judge, honey. This world is bringing out the worst in people. But if you really look, you'll catch a glimpse of humanity every now and then.
How's Mark doing in there?
Best patient I ever had. Oh, my boys get so much as a scratch and start hollering. He could definitely teach them a thing or two about being tough.
I'd still like to check on him.
You're gonna have to trust me on this, Lee. I've helped stitch my share of wounds. I know what I'm talking about.
So, what do y'all keep in the barn back there? Besides cows, I mean.
Well, someone's getting a little curious, aren't they?
I don't mean to pry.
It's nothing interesting, I can promise you that much. Just some odds and ends. Takes a lot to run a farm, you know.
We ran into some trouble out there.
I was just glad you two weren't hurt. Those bandits just don't know when to quit. But my boys, they can hold their own.
Before she died, we met a woman out there at her camp. She wasn't one of those bandits. Sounded like they did something pretty bad to her. And your marauders are still out there.
I think all them folks out in the woods had drug problems.
What does that have to do with anything?
Means you can't trust them. Any of them.
Think I'll go have a look around.
Kinda peaceful out here, ain't it? Enjoy it while you can. You'll probably start hearing those monsters frying against the fence before too long.
Oh, das war jetzt gerade kein gutes Gespräch, glaube ich.
Glad Andy knows how to fix this if something goes wrong. I'm clueless about this stuff. I guess Mark and I were lucky we weren't touching this thing when it came on.
Nein.
I'm gonna need a screwdriver for this.
Ah, jetzt.
Looks like that belt's driving the, whatchamacallit.
Ow! Damn it! That thing is moving fast. Ow! Damn it! That thing is moving fast. There, that should do it.
Fucking Danny, where'd he find this piece of shit? Oh, fucking thing threw a belt. Damn it, dog. Ah, oh, son of a fuck.
Meine Gelegenheit. Ab geht's.
Dad, dinner time! It's dinner time!
Okay, honey, let's get that.
Dad! Dad! Come on! Let's eat!
Kenny, come along, honey. Kenny, come on. Don't make the children wait.
I'll make an excuse for you. Get that thing off.
Na toll. Ach du heilige Scheiße.
Boy, didn't you hear the bell? Dinner time.
What the hell you got in that back room?
Look, we have food here, but Danny and I still gotta do a lot of hunting to keep everyone fed. When we catch something in the woods, we skin it and dress it back there. Mama doesn't like us to make a mess in the house. So you see, nothing to worry about.
Oh, Brenda, biscuits? You
wow.
Are an angel.
Oh,
excuse
boy.
The mess. We had to block the back door after Walker got upstairs. Don't worry. That was a while ago, and I ain't been back inside since.
Everybody sit down. Now go get the meal. Oh, this is a delight.
I could eat a horse.
Where's Mark?
Now don't you worry about him. I've already brought some food up. You just let him rest.
Hi, Cap Cantarox.
Wash my hands first.
Ja, Deutsch ist nicht einfach.
And be sure to get under your nails. You've been mucking around in the dirt all day.
So spät noch wach. So, oh Gott. Jetzt soll ich den ganzen Kram rumlaufen.
Danny's baseball trophy. Seems like it's been years since kids were playing sports for fun. Danny's college degree. These boys aren't stupid. This dairy must have meant a lot to them before the walkers destroyed everything.
Oh my god.
Walkers aren't getting through that thing. This must be Terry. musty as hell. I guess someone needed some first aid recently. Candles. Smart. What do they need so much morphine for? Ugh, what is this stuff? Looks like a bunch of medical waste in here. IV tubes, saline. What would dairy farmers need with this kind of stuff? Where's that cord going? What the hell?
Oh, oh.
Mark. Thought Brenda said he was up here resting. Is that blood?
Oh, oh, ich will's gar nicht sehen. Ach du heilige Scheiße.
Lee.
Mark. What the hell happened?
Die machen ihn zum Essen.
Brothers.
What the hell happened to your legs, man?
Don't eat dinner.
Ach du Scheiße.
Clementine. Clementine, no!
Huh? Lee, Jesus, man. Did you find something? Oh, sit your ass down, Lee. This lady has made you a meal.
Yeah, Lee. What's gotten into you?
He just had a start.
He could use some goddamn manners.
You're eating human meat.
That's crazy.
What the hell?
I'm scaring the kids, Lee.
Lee, what the hell is wrong with you?
Don't indulge him, Lily. It's always something with this guy.
Mom, I was eating that.
Go upstairs and look. You'll find a guy with both of his legs hacked off. This is a dairy, not a ranch. Think about it.
It's true.
Everything could have turned out okay for you folks.
He would have died anyway. We gotta think about living.
Settle down, honey. Growing up in rural Georgia, you're taught not to waste. It's how I was raised and how I raised my boys. Now, you got monsters roaming around that do nothing but eat people. And for what? To continue to rot till they eat some more. We think we can put that meat to better use.
Oh, I'm gonna puke.
You're all sick. Sick in the head.
Lee, that's not a very nice thing to imply. Andy is right. We go after folks who were gonna die anyways, one way or another.
Like y'all.
Kenny, get your gun!
Kenny, no!
Nobody's going anywhere!
We got lots of use for y'all right here.
Oh my god.
What the fuck? The fucking what?
Put your guns down! We're walking out of here!
Don't go near my fucking family!
I don't want to die. Mommy, what did I eat?
Everyone! Everything will be okay!
Lee? Lee?
Nah.
I'll kill you!
Please.
Someone. You can't keep us in here! Open up! I will tear you fuckers apart with my bare hands!
We gotta find another way out of here!
You sick fucking bastards! Open this door, goddammit! I will knock the goddamn door down!
Fuck.
It was a person. They tried to make us eat a person.
But you didn't do it.
No.
The rest of us did, goddammit! If you hadn't dragged your feet...
Come on, Dad. Now's not the time.
You okay, Clementine? They didn't hurt you, did they?
Mm-mm.
Open up!
Lee, those psychos have my family, and we're stuck in a damn meat locker! We gotta get the fuck out of here!
This goddamn thumbsucker was the one who brought us here!
Will you all just shut the fuck up?
I'm scared.
Don't be. It's gonna be okay. I'm gonna find us a way out of here.
You're worse than the walkers!
Dad, please!
Don't give up. We're gonna find a way out of here.
Can I help?
Sure, honey. You keep your eyes open for exposed screws or loose panels. Anything we can pry away to open a passage out of here.
Okay.
Please settle down!
I'll rip your goddamn heads off and make you swallow them!
Don't want to know what kind.
Come on! Try yourself!
Chairs are pretty sturdy. We could climb up. But there's no way out through the ceiling.
There's more of us on the way! Let us out!
Could there be a hole behind these pallets?
That is not gonna help!
No such luck.
They're not gonna open the door!
They got caught you and Duck, Lee! Those fuckers have my family!
I know! We're gonna get out of here and find them!
Dad, this isn't helping!
Your dad's not making things any easier for us.
Open the fucking
door! Dad, stop!
God damn it! I'll break that damn door down!
Dad, you can't get...
Nein, oh, er wird seiner...
Easy! I think he's had a heart attack.
Shit. Is he dead?
He's not dead! Somebody help me!
Fuck. If he's dead...
He's not dead!
You know what has to happen, Lee. Think about it. You saw that poor bastard at the motel? How fast he turned?
What are you saying?
Lily, I'm sorry. I truly, truly am. But in a few minutes, we're gonna be stuck in a locked room with a 6'4", 300-pound, seriously pissed-off dead guy.
Fuck you! We can bring him back! Lee!
We'll mourn him later. But right now, we have to keep him from coming back.
No! God damn it, Kenny! He is not dead!
We can't kill him if he's not dead, Kenny.
Remember how hard it was for you to get that monster off of Katya? And Larry's twice his size. It's him or us.
Look, Kenny, back at the drugstore when we all thought Duck was bitten. I gave him the benefit of the doubt. Maybe we should do the same now.
That was different. Duck wasn't bitten. But come on! We know this guy's not gonna make it. Remember what Ben said. Gotta destroy the brain. Come on, Lee. You can't be in the middle on this one. You gotta have my back this time.
God damn it, Lee. I need you! Please help me!
Come on, Dad. Come on.
Lee!
Is he breathing at all?
No. No, I don't think so.
Okay, let me take over. Keep checking his pulse.
Are you stupid? He's gonna turn!
One.
You're putting all of us at risk, you son of a bitch!
Three.
You're fucking worthless, Lee.
Five.
No!
What the fuck? It had to be done.
You don't know that!
Yes, I do, Lee. And so do you. I was counting on you, man. I'm sorry.
Oh.
I know.
Don't you fucking touch me!
Scheiße.
Are you okay?
Is it over?
Yes, for now. We still need to find a way out of here. I know. But you gotta be strong right now. I need you to be strong. Think about something else. Something
hopeful.
Like what?
How about your walkie-talkie? Those pretend talks with your mom and dad, don't those make you feel better?
Sometimes. We're gonna get out, right? You found a way out?
I'm working on it.
He was still alive, Lee. He was still alive.
I'm sorry, Lily. I truly am. Larry and me, we might not have got along so great, but I know he would have done anything to protect you. He was a good father.
I don't want to hear it, Lee. You think I like doing what I did? I'm the guy who couldn't bear to watch the family dog get put down. But if we want to survive this shit, we gotta have the balls to do the hard thing. Or at least one of us has got to.
Look, if we're gonna survive this shit, we got to work together. How do you expect Lily to work with us after what she just saw you do?
If she wants to live, she'll work with us. If she doesn't, then the hell with her.
You talk a big game, but could you do the hard thing if it was Katja or Duck?
It's never gonna come to that. Not if I have anything to do with it.
For all we know, the St. Johns might have...
No! They need Katja, remember? She's the whole reason they brought us here. And no doubt they're using Duck as a bargaining chip.
I hope you're right.
I know I'm right. I just gotta get to him, that's all.
What now?
What? You don't want to hang me up on a meat hook and leave me to rot?
What I want isn't important. What I know is there's safety in numbers.
You got any ideas?
The air conditioner. I know it was necessary, but I just wish Clem didn't have to witness shit like this. I worry what it's gonna do to her.
Please. I need to be alone.
God knows you deserve time to grieve, Lily. I'm sorry, Lily.
Oh my God.
There ought to be an air duct behind this unit. Maybe big enough for one of us to fit through.
Does the air conditioner come off?
I think I could take it off if I had something to remove the screws. The multi-tool. Of course they took it. Shit.
Maybe there's something else we could use. I've got a rock.
A rock won't help. But a coin might do the trick. Do you have a coin?
Mm-mm.
It's not coming off that way.
So, wo finde ich jetzt einen Coin? Eine Münze. Wahrscheinlich hat einer von denen eine Münze hier.
Listen, I need a coin or something. It's important. It could get us out of here.
Well, I got nothing.
Please. I need to be alone.
God knows you deserve time to grieve, Lily. But if we're gonna get out of here, we need your help. And Larry's. I think I may have found a way out of here. But I need something to remove the screws on the air conditioner. If you had something I could use as a screwdriver, a coin or something.
No.
What about him? Look, I know this is a terrible time for it, but back at the motor inn, Larry mentioned something about keeping coins in his pockets.
What do you want? My blessing to loot his corpse?
Your permission.
Do what you have to do.
Oh, boy. Any idea which pocket he keeps his change in? Huh. He still carried his wallet. Thank you.
mother's.
Don't worry. I'm not taking it. Here we go. Two quarters. And a dime.
So, it's a...
Just gotta remove these screws and get this unit off.
Hurry the fuck up, Lee. We don't have all day here. Well, there's our way out, Lee. Looks like it'll probably lead right into that back room.
It's too small for us to fit through.
I can do it.
You know you don't have to do this, right?
I know. I just want to go home.
This'll help us get back home.
Okay.
You're gonna be fine.
What do I do when I get out?
See if you can get to the other side of that door and open it. Kenny! Lily, I'm sorry. We gotta go.
I know. I just need a minute to say goodbye. Hey, we're good. Okay?
Yeah, this is good.
Shit, he's gonna get us all killed. Stay here. Take care of Lily, okay?
I will.
Human slaughterhouse.
I think I'm gonna be sick.
Jetzt habe ich mir, jetzt kann ich mir aussuchen, welche Waffe ich nehmen will. Ich hoffe, ich habe die richtige genommen. Das ist sicher.
God, what's wrong with these people? Maybe I shouldn't have sent Clementine through there. This room would give anybody nightmares.
Elektroschocker, um mich komplett zu töten.
Jesus, this is where they butcher people.
Sick bastards, all of them.
What the hell do you think you're doing?
Getting my family back.
What are you gonna do? Walk up and grab his gun?
Good a plan as any.
Oh.
doing outside the barn?
Oh, shit.
Just guarding the place, like you said.
Man, keep sitting out in the rain like a damn weirdo. Mama says we can't keep that many folks alive and not expect trouble. Pick one to keep and kill the rest.
And I pick which one.
Not the kid.
What's he doing out there?
Leave on this trail.
This is my favorite part.
See what he's doing now.
When I let one think they can just walk right out, you never even look down.
Lee, focus. Where's Danny? See where he is now. Take a look through the cracks.
Ehrlich, yes! Schnapp dir die Waffe! Schnapp dir die Knarre.
You see? You understand now, don't you? You can have me. It's how the world works now. Give part of yourself so others can live.
I should fucking kill you right now.
That's why you killed that woman in the woods. She was about to spill everything.
You weren't ready to hear yet, Lee. Had to stop her. You gotta keep me alive. If you kill me, the meat gets tainted. You can't eat it.
You're already tainted.
You ain't gonna kill me.
No!
Nein. Oh, komm.
Gotcha.
Just go. I'll keep Clementine safe.
Das wollte ich nicht. Das ist doch scheiße. Ich will das rückgängig machen.
What was that?
Morse code.
You almost blinded me.
Sorry about that, but I did get your attention. We heard screams from the barn. What's going on?
These people are fucking crazy.
I knew it. I told you we couldn't trust them. Where is everybody? What can we do to help?
Larry's dead. They chopped off Mark's legs and tried to feed him to us.
Jesus.
They've still got Duck and Katja in the house, and I don't know where the fuck Kenny is.
All right, we're coming in to help.
No. If we storm the house, we'll cause a panic. You two try to find a way around to the back. I'll head to the front.
You got it. Come on, this way.
Wait, are you sure?
Yes. No. Yes.
Yes, no. Yes.
I'm gonna take the boy and check around.
No, please don't take my boy.
Let's go, woman.
Settle down. I don't want to hurt y'all.
Andy? Danny, is that you? What's going on out there?
Yeah, it's me. Obviously smart. How did it come to this?
Just stop! Please! I don't
want to
kill you, Lee!
Lol, da erschießt sie mich. Ich dachte, sie erschießt die Alte.
His dairy turned into a slaughterhouse.
I'll kill her, Lee. Stay back. Don't do anything stupid.
What happened, Brenda? Your family was obviously smart. How did it come to this?
Just stop.
Your pride. Look what you've done to it.
Stop! I mean it.
Shut up!
think you are? Look at what you've done!
Calm down.
Calm down? What for, huh? All we wanted was some goddamn gasoline!
Hör auf.
Jesus, Lee. Come on. Let's go.
Is that all you got, Lee? You ain't shit! It's over! Fuck you! Dan and Mama get out here! You all fucked!
They're both dead!
What did you do? What the fuck did you do?
Don't you dare walk away from me, Lee!
Get back here and fight me like a man, Lee.
Hey, Lee. I'm sorry for leaving the motor in unattended.
I never thought a laser pointer would be the thing that saved our lives. Don't worry about it.
Were they really chopping up people? For food?
Yeah. And Clementine almost ate some.
Man, that is sick. Clementine, she doesn't know, right? She didn't see her.
I stopped her. This fucking world now. Tied in just unspeakable shit at every turn. Ugh.
Were you guys able to salvage anything good from the dairy?
Not really. St. John's took everything I had before the police got completely overrun with walkers.
Oh, I was able to grab a couple of your things back while Brenda wasn't looking.
It doesn't work. You have any use for it, Doug?
It's just a basic camcorder. The save lot's cheapy. Let me check it out, see if I can get it working.
How are you doing?
I'll be fine. Just not as young as I used to be. Hon, go on ahead and give me and Lee a second. There's gonna be fallout.
For killing Lily's dad? Yeah, I would imagine so.
What do you think?
You murdered Larry.
Fuck you, man. You're alive because of me. Why didn't you have my back?
I saved your wife and kid.
No, I saved them. By making sure Larry didn't kill us.
I couldn't do it, Ken.
Well, maybe we should stay out of each other's way for a while.
Come on, Clementine. Stay close.
Lee, did you have to kill those men?
I'm sorry you had to see that, but I only did it to protect us.
Because they tried to hurt us?
Yes.
Okay.
Hey, Dad. What's that noise?
Sounds like a car. Oh, God. Not more strangers.
Don't shoot! We're here to help!
Figures.
Oh, crap! Baby, you gotta see this. It's a shitload of food and supplies back here.
This food could save all of us.
Not all of us.
Look, we don't know if these people are dead.
If they come back, then we're just monsters who came out of the woods and ruined their lives.
This stuff isn't ours.
Dad, whose car is it?
Don't worry about that, Duck. It's ours now.
It's abandoned, Ducky. Don't worry.
What if it's not? Well, what if it's not abandoned? What if it is someone's?
You're right. We shouldn't take this.
What? Did you get some meal back there the rest of us missed out on? We have to take this stuff.
We'll survive without it.
The hell we will.
We'll find a way.
The rest of us are taking this stuff. Okay, what have we got in here?
Look, there's more food in that box.
They have antibiotics. What else do they have?
Any electronics? Radios? Batteries?
Here. Got it?
Yeah, I got it. Lee, there's a hoodie in here. Could probably fit Clementine.
She's good.
Thanks.
Whatever, man. It's gonna get cold out eventually.
Here, Clem. Want some batteries? Hey, Lee? You know that camcorder? I got it working. You might want to see this.
Baby, look at you. Look at you. Oh, you need a mama, sweetheart. We won't let them bandits get you, will we?
No.
Okay.
Where's your hat?
I don't know. Can you help me find it?
Sure. When did you lose it?
I had it a couple days ago.
I promise. If
y'all
I find
thinking
it,
you're
I'll
safe?
You know.
Sitting there acting like things are the way they used to be. The dead don't kill their own. It's the living you gotta be afraid of. The people I used to call friends. The people who took... Don't worry, little girl. Bandits got their eye on that dairy. As long as they keep getting food from them, you'll be safe. I promise.
This place is done. It's time to move on. Screw it. Not like you ever listen to a damned word I say.
Is this all you got?
I told you this town is tapped. Do you have any idea what we had to do to get all that? We need to leave.
Duck was asking about the farm last night. Not much phases. It's starting to add up. I need to get to the coast. Get him out of all this madness. Lily's not doing so good, huh?
You murdered her dad.
I did what I had to, and you know it. Maybe people out there got things lined up better. Better than us, at least. Could be folks who have all this shit figured out.
Do people get mad when they're scared?
Sometimes, yeah, they do.
You're so full of bullshit!
I'm the one keeping this group going!
We can sort all this out, all right? We can sort this out!
I'll tell you what we need to sort out. We can't let one person fuck this up for everyone else!
Okay, gucken wir uns mal die Bilanz an. Der wird das Bein abgehackt. 84% der Spieler, klar. Du und 87%. Okay, hätten dir zugehört bevor, genau. Pragmatismus. Larry zu töten. Du und 87 versuchten ihn zu retten. Okay. Rache. Du und 82% hätten nicht beide Brüder getötet. Mhm. Überleben du und 44% der Spieler hätten keine Vorräte mitgenommen. Okay, meine Freunde, das war jetzt so eine Entscheidung. Die Karre war halt anscheinend gerade frisch verlassen und ich weiß es nicht. Clementine gegenüber zu zeigen, dass der Zweck heiligt die Mittel oder wie es immer heißt, ne? Das ist ja auch wieder Quatsch. Da habe ich mich selbst dagegen entschieden und dachte mir, nee, auch in der Apokalypse, wer weiß, was da gerade passiert ist, die sich das zusammengesammelt haben, wer weiß, wie viele das waren, die das vielleicht auch gesammelt haben und wir nehmen da alles weg. Also ich habe mich dann einfach aus moralischen Sachen auch in dem Moment noch ein bisschen irgendwie dagegen entschieden. Einfach bloß irgendwo, weil die Clementine ja auch irgendwo die... nächste Generation ist, die es dann einfach nicht anders macht. Und ich finde, daraus entsteht dann diese Generation, die dann das schon für Selbstverständlichkeit hält. Ne, wenn man der neuen Generation bereits vermittelt, dass das in Ordnung ist, sich einfach sowas zu nehmen, wo führt das denn noch hin? Ja, dann ist das Stehlen, wenn es verlassen ist, in Ordnung. Irgendwann ist das Stehlen allgemein in Ordnung. Und nee, also ganz doofe Gedankengänge, ne? Also deswegen habe ich mich da so entschieden. Lasst mir mal in den Kommentaren, wie ihr euch entschieden hättet, meine Freunde. Und ansonsten bin ich gespannt auf Episode 3. Und für Episode 2 war es das ja jetzt. Ich danke euch wie immer fürs Einschalten, meine Freunde. Hoffe, ihr seid auch beim nächsten Mal wieder mit dabei und lasst mir natürlich in den Kommentaren, wie ihr alles wieder gefunden habt, wie ihr das fandet und gerade wie die Story euch jetzt mittlerweile packt, weil ich würde jetzt am liebsten noch direkt weiterzocken, aber heiliges Blechle, es ist so spät gerade, Leute, es ist 3.32 Uhr in der Früh, ich muss jetzt die Augen zumachen. Ich hoffe, wie gesagt, ihr hattet Spaß beim Anschauen, seid beim nächsten Mal wieder mit dabei und ansonsten, meine Freunde, wünsche ich euch wie immer was, euer Gunshot.